I got into jiu-jitsu because I remember after high school, I was big into sports in high school, but after high school, there wasn't any organized sports or anything like that. A normal gym and personal trainers, that just really wasn't doing it for me. And so I got into martial arts, and that led me to jiu-jitsu. The truth is, jiu-jitsu is not easy. It's extremely hard. It's difficult to learn, but it is one of the most rewarding things you can do in life.